how to get a pro gaming controller for less than $50. For this, we're going to be adding some modifications to a controller that you already have. First, we need to get taller thumbsticks so we can aim more accurately. Control Freak makes some thumbstick attachments that clip right onto the top of the stick, make them taller, and help you improve your accuracy. These go for $15. And while you're at it, you can even pick up some precision rings that'll help with even more accuracy. These are pretty inexpensive at only $12. Now we need to add back buttons. For me, I use the PS4 back button attachment that's only $20. It adds two buttons and is fantastic. And that's all there is to it. So that's